You know, I love my Mercedes, but diesel's very expensive, and the maintenance on a Mercedes is incredibly expensive. So I decided to buy this Venza. You know, it's regular gas, nice looking car, really like it a lot. And then I was driving along the Beltway, the good old Baltimore Beltway, and a big old 74 Impala came along, and bam! This is what happened. You know something? This car has 1,000 miles on it, and it wasn't even my fault. Oh well, it's just another happy Sunday.